guys, today I'm back with a video, and today I'll be showing you, well, I won't be showing you, I'll be testing out a bunch of things that I've seen on YouTube, but there's these things I haven't seen on YouTube that I'll be showing you. So, we'll be testing out this detergent, let me go get it. It's called Almat. Now, you probably know that a lot of people use Almat, but they use the blue version, so bio, non-bio. But I thought, would stain lift work? So, we're going to see if it works, so yeah. The first thing we have to do is, let me just clean my bowl. The first thing we have to do is put in some glue. So I'm just gonna... Oh, sorry, you can't see that properly. I just looked on the camera. I was like, what? Wait. Oh, God, I really need to fix this up. Okay, that's enough. Okay, let's just let that roll off. And I thought that this gel was going to be pink, but then I just looked through it at this side, and at this side right here, it's actually like teal light, but I really like the color. Ah. There it is. And we're just gonna mix it. Ooh, look, it's actually kind of turning. Oh wow, that is cool. I did not know it was gonna jam because the non-bio and the bio always doesn't work for me. So. Wow. Let's put in some more. I'm sorry if you can't see it. I'm just gonna do this. And I did not come up with this myself. My friend Amara from my school, she asked and said, oh, could you test out some detergents? And I said, okay, what detergent do you want me to do? And she said, can you try Almat? And I said, oh, lots of people have already done non-bio and bio. She said, yeah, but you could use the stain lift color. So it wasn't completely all my idea. She thought of it, so just shout out to her. And she does not have a YouTube channel though. It's actually really good toning, and I think that this works way better than non-bio and bio, because whenever I try to make something with bio and non-bio, it just, oh, it's horrible. I just need to go get something, I'll be right back. Sorry about that noise, I just need to spray a fly because